Prime numbers between 1 and 100 are factors of 7150. Okay, so we have set to prime 7150. It's going to be 7, 15, and 10. Chop off the zeros to start with. 5 into 100 is 20, so 5 into 700. 7 times that, so 140. Since 715 is 143. And then 143 is going to be 11 times 13. So we have 2 and 5 squared and 11 and 13. So how many prime numbers? I mean, they mean different prime numbers. So 1, 2, 3, 4.